My favourite bit of Death of It Kitchen, I know that's sad, but it's to be, I just love cool kitchens and it is cool. I am offering to cook tonight, but it's not because I want to poison people to get them out of competition, as if I do that. I have got some hair straighteners with me, but they're not mine, they're friends. I just had to borrow them because when I have my hair cut, she always puts straighteners for my hair. But I also understand debt users and so that's alright, you know. Debt users hair straighteners, so it's not just me.
That is not true, and Sam will be hearing from my solicitor first thing on Monday morning.
Anyway, here to sing True Colours from 1986, it's Sam!
You in the sad house, don't be discouraged, though I hard to take courage in a world full of people, and you can lose sight of the darkness inside you, makes you feel so small. But I see your true colors shining, I see your true colors, and that's why I love you.
Judges, that's Sam for you.
Sam, it's interesting. Three, in a way, of sort of the hot favourites have opened the show, and I think none of you have been outstanding so far this week. I honestly think that when you heard Cyndi Lauper sing this record, she sings it with such emotion.
Right, yeah.
And that was lacking. From, you've got a great voice, you've got a lovely smiley face. But no emotion in that for me.
Okay, alright.
Another consistent good vocal from you, Sam. I like the fact that you picked a different type of song to sing. You didn't twinkle as much as you usually do for me, but right. I still think the vocal was good.
Okay, thank you.
Bit of advice. What they're talking about is certain songs you can't change the key, because it's the key that gives it the sparkle. And when you bring that song down to your key, it just takes off the sparkle. It's not you,
right.
It's just the song, okay?
Okay.
Learn that.
Okay, thank you. Cheers, Pete.
Do you like it?
I think you did a good job, but the key's gone down, so there's no sparkle in this song. Can't be. It's in the wrong key.
Disappointing week this week, got to tell you, compared to last week, because I, honestly, Sam, if I'd just seen that one performance, that was you, I'd say it was average with a capital A.
Right.
No spark.
Okay.
Flat.
Okay. Thank
Sorry.
You, mate.
Sorry.
Okay, thanks, okay. Judges. Sam, come and join us.
Well, unfortunately, not the best comments from the judges there. What do you feel about that, Sam?
Well, I understand what they're saying, but nice hair, by the way.
I love it.
Nice and straight. It's really
good. So you're not really too bothered by what they're saying now?
No, of course I am. I mean, they're just giving criticism and you've got to take it on board.
Uh-huh,
so
yeah.
Hopefully if I'm here next week, I'll listen to that criticism and take it on board. I mean, you can't not disagree with them. They know what they're talking about.
Well, I didn't haircut this week, Sam, by the way.
No.
No?
No.
just straighten the front.
Just straighteners. Well, listen, we'll catch up with you later on.
Yeah.
Well done for now,
cool.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Thank
that's
you.
Sam for
Cheers.
You.